After the general audience, the Pope greeted Denis Mukwege, a Congolese gynaecologist and Nobel Peace Prize winner. Pope Francis treated him with great respect. He founded a hospital in the Democratic Republic of the Congo to care for women raped during conflicts. This led him to become the world's leading expert in healing the physical damage caused by rape. That's why he was awarded the Nobel Peace Prize in 2018 for his efforts to end sexual violence as a weapon of war.